Hunting is the practice of pursuing any living thing, usually wildlife or feral animals, by humans for food, recreation or trade. The capture for food of fish and trapping are also commonly categorized as form of hunting. Hunting has a long history, as it was a crucial component of hunter-gatherer societies before the domestication of livestock and the dawn of agriculture, beginning about 11,000 years ago. Hunting strategies had diversified with the development of the bow by 18,000 years ago and the domestication of the dog about 15,000 years ago. There is fossil evidence for spear used in Asian hunting dating from approximately 16,200 years ago. Men's earliest hunting weapons would have included rocks, spears, the atl, and bows and arrows. Even as animal domestication became relatively widespread and after the development of agriculture, hunting was usually a significant contributor to the human food supply. The supplementary meat and materials from hunting included protein, bone for implements, sinew for cordage, fur, feathers, rawhide and leather used in clothing. Although various animals have been used to aid the hunter, none has been as important as the dog. Hunting dogs allow humans to pursue and kill prey that would otherwise be very difficult or dangerous to hunt. During the feudal and colonial times in India, hunting was regarded as a regal sport in the numerous princely states, as many Maharajas, Nawabs, as well as British officers maintained a whole corps of shikaris who were native professional hunters. Often these were recruited from the local tribes because of their traditional knowledge of the environment and hunting techniques. India's Wildlife Protection Act of 1972 bans the killing of all wild animals. However, the chief wildlife warden may, if satisfied that any wild animal from a specified list has become dangerous to human life or is as disabled or diseased as to be beyond recovery, permit any person to hunt such an animal. In this case, the body of any wild animal, killed or wounded, becomes government property. The tribes of Tripura domesticate a few species of animals and birds. Only four types, pig, fowl, cat and dog, are found in the house of the tribes of the state. All domesticate pig in their rural environment fit well. The fowls and chickens are domesticated in large numbers. Rearing of goats and buffaloes also found in some villages. In almost every house, one or two dogs and cat are found. These dogs and cats are domesticated not for eating meat but for other purposes like hunting, watching, guarding and killing of rats.
Ang bolong thangphruk suibai kuni sikar laiyo je bolong ni phaiphruk bolong rawo kuno kaham hamja bolong rawo hotat manlai phono sui anskang saisio kaham tongo hamja tongo.
Fishing in streams, rivers, marshy land and lakes is done by all male and female boys and girls for home consumption all throughout the year but more profitably during the rains. The usual methods of fishing are simple catching, poisoning, killing and trapping. Simple catching requires no tool but swift maneuvering of hand. In poisoning, the juice of a particular creeper is used. The creeper collected fresh from the forests is cut into short pieces, crushed and thrown into a lake, marsh or a pool in the course of a stream to stupefy the fishes. For killing, chopper and spear are necessary. Big fishes can be caught by this method. For trapping, various types of appliances are used made of bamboo. Some of making techniques are as follows. A fence is made of a large number of bamboo splits, each of equal length, say about 4 feet, woven with canes that let out water but not the fishes. It needs support of pole. It can be folded and spread according to necessity. A triangular shaped bamboo trap made for catching fish. The front is wide and open. The back is tapering and closed. It is porous and made of bamboo stripes. A bamboo pole set at the top in a slanting position keeps the instrument steady and serves the purpose of a handle. The trap may be made of different sizes and shape. For hunting animals, tribal people are using blowing pipe or fufu made up of bamboo. Its shape is somewhat like cylindrical. One side of the pipe, a feeder of a bird is fixed, and on the other hand side of the pipe, when they blow forcefully, that particular feeder go and stuck to the small animal, by which animal stops breathing. The hills and forests of Tripura are the variable resorts of different species of animals and birds like bear, bison, buffalo, cat, deer, dog, elephant, goat, jackal, monkey, pangolin, porcupine, pig, squirrel, tiger, etc., and nightingale, crow, cuckoo, dove, frog, duck, eagle, fowl, heron, kite, quail, kingfisher, owl, pelican, pigeon, sparrow, stork, etc. Nevertheless, hunting is done either individually or collectively with bow and arrow, spear, deadfall, stakes, snares, pit, trap, stick, chopper, gun, and trained elephants, dog, fowl, and dove. Their methods of hunting included stalking, snaring, trapping, and shooting. Some methods used primarily in poaching and wildlife management here are as follows. Baiting is the use of decoys, lures, scent or food. Baiting of animals into a killing zone. Beagling is the use of beagles in hunting rabbits and sometimes in hunting foxes. Baiting users, baiters to flush out game and or drive it into position. Blind hunting or stand hunting is waiting for animals from a concealed or elevated position. Calling is the use of animal noises to attract or drive animals. Dogs may be used to coerce or to help flush, herd, drive, track, point at, pursue or retrieve prey. Driving is the herding of animals in a particular direction, usually toward another hunter in the group. Flushing is the practice of scaring animals for concealed areas. Glue is an indiscriminate passive form to kill birds. Netting involves using nets, including active netting. Persistence hunting is the use of running and tracking to pursue the prey to exhaustion. Scouting includes a variety of tasks and techniques for finding animals to hunt. Traditional knowledge says that animals move according to the location of the moon in comparison to their bodies and is said to have been used long before this by hunters to know this time that are best to hunt. stalking or steal hunting is the practice of walking quietly in search of animals or in pursuit of an individual animal. Tracking is the practice of reading physical evidence in pursuing animals. Animals have various unique footprints. By examining these footprints in the ground, the hunters can easily guess the size and the type of the animal. They can also guess the path they are taking. Trapping is the use of devices such as snares, beads, deadfalls to capture or kill an animal. Many types of trap made of bamboo or other materials for hunting small and big animals are used by the tribal people of Tripura.
আমার নাম